I turned it way down, so our quality is going to be much lower, but we might not be able to crash the thing, so welcome to the Samadhi Game broadcast this evening. Enjoy the music. We'll be back with you in a few moments. And tall and lovely, the girl from Ipanema goes walking, and when she's walking, each one she passes goes, ah. Tall and tan and groovy and lovely, the girl from Ipanema goes walking, and when she's walking, each man she passes goes, ah. Oh, how I'd love to love her so deeply.
I don't know the words.
I will tell her that I love her. Would she take my heart gladly?
Would she make me an omelet in the morning?
But she looks straight ahead, not at me.
Will she lay my pants out straight? And will she pick the towels up for me? Oh, I don't know if she really is for me. Is she? I don't know.
That girl from Ipanema.
Does she use the cheese or that substitute?
Keep going, babe. You gotta roll.
How much sugar does she eat? I'm not sure if she can come in to meet me. Oh my,
She looks straight ahead, not at me.
Does she use the high-frosted corn?
Tall and tan and long and lovely, the girl from Ipanema goes walking, and when she's walking, each man she passes goes, ah.
Hey, can I get you a cup of coffee?
Oh, yes, baby, ah. Ah, coffee, tea,
or
you. Hey, welcome to Samadhi Game. This is a celebration that we do every Thursday night at 10 o'clock or 10:30, whenever we can get the internet to work properly. Sorry, someone came on earlier tonight at about 10:30 and said, or about 10:11 and said, hello, hello, hello. And we just didn't have it together yet. We had to restart the computer and change the settings on the broadcast media so that what we get is what you see now. And I know it's... there, that's probably better.
Have you been recording the whole time?
No, we record sort of after the fact now that we have this new software and a new flow of information. So what we do, though, is we try to have fun, is what we really do. We try to have fun all the time. And we try to have fun with the path. How much more effective is it when we have fun? And we do something that's edifying and lovely, and it's the way of yoga, but we have fun with it. You know, if you get down on the floor and you start doing yoga with a long face, holding your poses.
But you smile all the time when you...
If you do yoga with a smile, it's a different world. If you do your yoga, if you do your mantras with a smile, it's a different world. If you eat dinner with a smile, it's a different world. If you wake up in the morning and look over at your lover with a smile, it's a different world. And I heartily encourage us all to take a little bit of a light heart towards our yoga and our samadhi game, even though samadhi game's great, and it doesn't take a smile in order to work, but it does work. Our samadhi game mantras are mantras that help you to focus through into the higher realm, into that highest realm of samadhi, rather than thinking that you're just this dual human ego. You can actually think of yourself as this eternal being. Now that's something to be happy about, I would think. Something we can actually get down on and say, yeah, let's do that. So let's go ahead and go and do the shadowless light of samadhi. It's feeling, tone, and state of knowing. This is the state
that I am that never sleeps.
and embraces all.
He never sleeps. I love sleep. To me, it's a food group. You need sleep to live.
No, I know. I sleep, babe.
Okay.
I do. I sleep. I love it.
Me too.
And I do stay awake as well. Let's go ahead and give Oglala. Depends on what night it is. Let's give these mantras. Let's see if I can tune it in a little bit more to the screen there so that it fits a little bit better. How about that? Okay, let's say it together. Oh, glorious shadow, this light of eternity, that brilliance of I am samadhi, shining in the void as 10,000 suns, descend, as thy lunges of loving splendor, dazzling intelligence, palpable power for all to absorb and identify with, as the full and only authority throughout the earth, the boundless treasure house of the universe, and our infinite I am samadhi of scintillating fire and dazzling light, that I am. I release the power of mastery without limit now, revealing the self and flooding forth perfect miracles and all activities, bringing to pass the enlightenment of the ages and letting every being on earth sense and surrender to the intimacy of this light. Everywhere, the fullness of this self expanding as love, wisdom, and joy forever. Now, great songs of praise and gratitude burst forth from the heart of humanity for that silent splendor poured out to all. Now, pure love flows forth from the heart of the secret love star, drenching the earth with the glory and ecstasy of golden pink liquid light. Now, the oneness of supreme love, wisdom, and blazing joy overwhelms this world of duality in its glowing orb of transmutation, reconciliation, and dominion, making of Terra a smiling sun of everlasting, all-powerful, limitless light, casting no shadow, and in which only that absolute perfection can forever dwell. Now, I am limitless gifts of all good things, anointing the earth with abundance, healing, and happiness for all mankind. O presence of a shadowless light from out the great silence, we identify with thee now. I am the elation and exhilaration, freedom and liberation of this eternal experience and gnosis of samadhi, its ecstatic hearing, blissful feeling, cosmic scent, sublime taste, and immaculate vision, holding all safely within that compassionate diamond heart forever. I intensify this feeling tone of I am shadowless light in acknowledgement, acceptance, and awareness, surrender, devotion, and adoration for the state of knowing that this all-pervading I am samadhi, the intelligence of the heart that is divine illumination. I.
Birthday girl.
The birthday girl, Roberta.
Nicole Brinkley.
Nicole Brinkley and Gregory, the ascended master, Gregory Donald Brinkley, living super yogi brilliance.
May I bow?
Thank you. Yes, please. And I will bow to you as well. Am awake, as is the ascended master Jesus, to this shadowless light, this feeling tone and state of knowing that I am that never sleeps and enjoys all, now and forever. That I am that never sleeps and enjoys all, now and forever. So tell us.
I love sleeping.
But tell us about tonight.
Tell
us about this beautiful, what we did tonight, how fun it was.
Yes, we invited our four good friends.
And you can see these pictures on Facebook if you're watching on Facebook.
I love them. And we went up to see the sunset. It set quick.
And created a heart.
Oh, I have that picture.
You have it on your camera.
Yeah.
Yeah, you should post that one.
I have to post that one. It made a heart, like a heart, like sit down like this, not up like this. So you can see it in the distance. That one's like coming at you.
It was kind of coming at us. Yeah.
Being served to us. Yeah, it was nice. Yeah. Oh, yeah. And we had wonderful friends, wonderful food.
Wonderful drinks.
And there were the four other people there having birthdays as well. And yes, the mayor,
as the hostess with the mostess.
Hostess with the mostess, I went and greeted everybody, and they're like, "You're doing a great job at this restaurant." I go, "Thank you very much." I kind of look like a waiter. This shirt. May I get you more concasa, please? Would you like a bev nap?
But the height of the evening was when Robbie was presented with a gift, and out of the bag
I thought it was a bird bath.
This beautiful bowl. And the first thing she said was, "Oh my God, what a beautiful bird bath.
I wanted a bird bath." She's like, "Well, it could be a bird bath." Oh, I love it. It's a salad bowl. And then he was like, "Well, it could make a hat." So put the hat on.
There's pictures. Look at Facebook. You'll see them there. And why not? Let's go on and let's make it. Okay. Do you know how?
Oh.
Yes,
and
please.
Judy gave me this magnificent, beautiful scarf. I love it. Look, because she knows I wear scarves. And Gregory is very excited because he gets a gold scarf now that I usually wear.
Yeah, I like that gold scarf. I like the golden and the black one too. So
I like it. It's very pretty. And I have all those sleeveless dresses. This will be magnificent with. True?
Yes.
Okay.
Beautiful.
I love it.
You're beautiful in anything you put on.
Really?
In nothing that you have on.
Except the pearls.
Yeah, I love you in pearls. So let's go on and give another mantra, because oftentimes what happens is we have this auric sheath about us, and this auric sheath of joy and happiness can sort of be eroded over time. And we want to try to keep it nice and full and brilliant. And one way of doing that is to visualize this pillar of light all about you. I know, you know, my mom, she used to think about that pillar of light all the time. So let's go ahead and give it. This is called the opening pillar of light, the pillar of the world. Come on, let's give it together.
Sublime I am, samadhi that I am, enfolding me now in that mighty, magic, electronic pillar of cosmic light substance. My identification with its magnificent humility and thoughtful creativity, so powerful and complete, that I artfully and magically alter every polarity with healing unity. Within this majestic pillar of light blazes that love as the violet, compassionate flame. In, through, and around
my etheric, mental, emotional, and physical bodies,
effortlessly dissolving, consuming, transmuting, and reconciling the dualities of my human ego, charging my world into all eye contact with the tangible substance, living awareness, and conscious activity, the presence and superconscious samadhi of all enlightened beings, liberated and ascended masters, seeing, feeling, and hearing this light as it shines, radiates, and resonates within me as a visible pillar of the world, stabilized, supported, and sustained by the brilliant, elegant One, and infinitely sensitive to that invulnerable state of divine I Am Samadhi. Om.
Just before we do the second and third ohms, I wanted to ask, has anyone ever done ohms to Herb Alpert's Tijuana Brass? I want to make sure that you realize what a unique experience this is that we're having tonight. And so this is an ohm.
Tito Puente would enjoy it.
Yes, let's give it to the Tijuana Brass. Come on with me. Let's together. Let's try. Let's find it. One last ohm now. Loving to you.
All my loving.
Oh.
All my loving, I will send to you.
Here we go.
He almost was your brother-in-law, correct, Mr. Paul?
Paul McCartney. Yes, he had a thing for Christie at one point. Okay, here's the next ohm, the last ohm of the series, given to
tonight, please.
Tonight, given to Herb Alpert and the Tijuana Brass. Da 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 da. Mm-hmm.
Share dancing. This is how we drive. Oh, Dante would love singing this. I mean, playing this on his trumpet.
I think it would be really great. I'd love it if he could play this. He could join a mariachi band.
Oh, we could do this. I don't think he would let me be in his band.
Yeah, he would.
No, he wouldn't.
All of his friends love you.
I know, but...
He would love
it.
She's the most popular mom in school. All of the guys and his... All of the, Dante's friends want to come and...
Stay over
so they can have breakfast,
in the morning.
Lunch, and dinner served to them on a platter. And the best.
Homemade waffles?
Oh, let's give the end of this mantra.
Oh, yes.
Where is our home? Eternity is my home. I do all that is necessary to actualize this ever-fresh realization and organize my life around it. Eternity is my home. I do all that is necessary to actualize this ever-fresh realization and organize my life around it. Eternity is my home. I do all that is necessary to actualize this ever-fresh realization and organize my life around it. Oh, my God. Now, if we could take that one mantra and actualize that one mantra, it's all over. There's nothing else we need.
Eternity is my home. I do all that is necessary to actualize this ever-fresh realization
and organize my life around it. Eternity is my home.
I do all that is necessary to actualize this ever-fresh realization
and organize my life around it.
Yeah.
That's really a very powerful mantra.
Mm-hmm.
You know, it affirms your willingness to enter, to pull down out of that etheric octave all the wonder, all the miracle, all of the spontaneity, all the joy that is yours right now, rather than waiting. It's really an incredible... What other mantra should we do tonight?
For sleep, not so energizing.
Let's see. How about...
what was that one? You just... Okay, what's next?
How about this, the Divine Mother? Affirmation prayer to the Divine Mother.
Sounds
and we'll
good.
End at that. How about that? Because we're talking about how great of a mother you are.
Yes, and you were talking about your mom loved the girl from Ipanema.
Uh-huh. That's true. And we'll end
with,
and then we'll end with the girl from Ipanema. Ipanema, not Ipanema.
She's not an imp.
She's not an imp. She's tall and tan and thin.
She's
and
not
lovely.
Ipanema.
The girl from Ipanema goes walking, and when she goes walking, each one she passes goes, ah. Okay, we're going to do another mantra. We're all doing this tonight to the Herb Alpert 1319 Brass in honor of Robbie's birthday. Happy birthday to you. Actually, there's a mantra we can sing. It goes like this. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Robbie. Happy birthday to you
and many more. I like the one that Barb does, though. That's
what does she do?
Like, kings and queens and... I wish she could sing it.
Oh, really?
I don't know, but she calls me every year and sings it.
Okay, here we go. This is the I am affirmation of the Divine Mother within you. I am the divine feminine, the direct and connected fullness of beauty and forgiving grace. With me now in the intuition and dance and relations of my heart, chalicing the hallowed vision, purpose, and paradigm of the golden age dawning. Blessed queens of Buddhic, angelic, and Christic realms, Kuan Yin, Green Tara, Holy Mary, O Palace Athena, Parvati, Sarasvati, Lakshmi, and the highest, most beautiful, wonderful self of Mrs. Robbie Nicole Brinkley, whom I am. Here are calls for compassion, wholeness, and the manifest oneness in the flesh. And then here, just form, take a moment and visualize all that you'd like to have that's gorgeous and beautiful in your world. That may include harmonies between all nations. That might include skies that are perfectly balanced with fire, air, water, and earth. So we have the perfect timing of water and sunlight and the growth factors, everything that we need. This beautiful, lovely planet of ours, sparkling with joy and smiles coming from so many different people, always supportive and relaxed and moving forward with complete grace. So let's go on. Guide us, intensify our path, the direct and connected fullness of beauty and forgiving grace, the manifest experience of healing and truth, and the mastery, liberation, and triumph of enlightenment. I am the cradled babe of eternity, safe in the bosom of omnipresence. I am the cradled babe of eternity, safe in the bosom of omnipresence. I am the cradled babe of eternity, safe in the bosom of omnipresence. And there we have it. We have another year of happiness coming from the heart of Robbie Nicole Brinkley. And I can only attest to the fact that this woman is a source of joy like none other. Everywhere I have gone with her, the smiles and the happiness has radiated forth. The special, unique quality that is Robbie Nicole Brinkley comes out and is a wonder to not only myself every day, but to everyone around her. But just think, just try for a moment to put yourself into my place, where I get to enjoy this day after day after day, and just imagine how my mind must be blown.
Blown.
Say it again. Say it the right way.
Blown.
Again, try again. Take two.
Blown. I'm not doing it again.
Take three.
Done. I'm not doing it. Okay. You're very rude.
Explain for the people out there what it is that is causing this. What it is that you were doing years ago that this comes up.
That's for camshafts. that's for a Mopar race.
Blown.
It's for threshers.
It was a car commercial Robbie was given to do many years ago.
Moroso.
So we want to thank you. I know I want to thank you, and I know Robbie thanks you for coming and joining us tonight and being a part of the Samadhi Game tribe that not only has fun and happiness at every moment, every turn, as the central focus of our path. We also have the intelligence of the path written into it and affirmed on a regular daily basis in the Samadhi Game Manifesto of Enlightenment, which is the Samadhi Game tribe's affirmations. So come and join us. The Samadhi Game affirmations are simple, easy, straightforward, and you can make them your own. We don't sit here and say they're ours and you're going to do our mantras and be our people. No, we're doing them because we want you to have your own life and your own dignity and your own humanity, in a way, your own gift to give gone that is as, how did he say it? These things shall ye do, and greater things shall ye do. So even Jesus, the great master, didn't put himself up on a pedestal that you couldn't also climb up onto and create something wonderful and beautiful in a world that is longing for your gift. All right, we're going to see you on Saturday morning, early 9 o'clock Mountain Time. And please put yourself together, put your heads to your calendars, and get yourself out here to New Mexico for our June 11th through June 18th, 8 days of Samadhi retreat. It's going to be a fantastic party. We're going to really have lots of fun day after day.
Oh, yeah.
It's going to be lots of good food, lots of good fast. We're going to do some fasting, too. It's going to be, fasting in the desert times, like a scene type scene. So, the scenes, those people in the desert that fasted and did all this.
No.
We're going to do some of it, though. Some of it we are.
I'm not going to make anybody starve.
We're not, but no, she won't let you starve, I can guarantee you that. But as part of the
there'll always be a cheese sandwich under the pillow.
As part of the yoga that we're going to be trying to do here. Yeah. We're going to have juices in the mornings for several days of that retreat, rather than bacon and eggs.
We have so many rocks here, I can hide, like, cookies and little... It'll be like one big Easter egg hunt, but for food.
It is really hard to fast around these parts. Yeah. That's why I'm really trying to make a pitch for it, so that when you come, you'll have an opportunity to fast.
You'll have an opportunity, I promise you. If you really want to lose weight, we have duct tape.
Yeah, we can. Yeah, right.
That's or I can right. oversalt all the food. That Robbie, she's a terrible cook. But at least I lost weight.
Well, so we enjoyed having you tonight. We look forward to having you Saturday morning. Please join us. Adios! Hasta luego! Hasta mañana! Hasta en sábado. 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 Ciao.
Ciao.
This we can't be seen, we can't be heard. I've turned off the broadcast, so I can't imagine that anyone's watching us. The broadcast is off.
Okay. You sure?
Yeah, it's off. We can kiss and love and be happy together.
Always.
In the privacy of our own home.
Nobody's watching.
Lots of love.